Well, finally we reached the woodworking. It has two main subdivisions. First, woodworking machinery. Second, woodworking assembly. I can introduce the production line based on the machinery, but I plan to introduce it based on the process. Why? Because it helps you to understand the logic of process. Why we do this, why we do that. It would be a super adventure. Welcome to my magic school bus. Well, the process started by cross-cutting. The lumber is cut based on the chart that prepared by planning department that I lead. A lumber of around 2 meters in length is usually divided into two or three smaller parts. This paper shows the dimension, cutting dimensions, length, thickness, width, and the quantity of cutting. Single rib saw. It makes each side of the wooden part smooth and flat. As you see, both of the wood are rough and uneven, but the output is different, completely different, soft, smooth, and even. How does it work? Let's see. This piece is before the process. As you see, this side and this side is uneven and rough, but the output is completely different. This is output. This is the output. This piece is completely soft, smooth, and even. This side and this side.